All right, so we need to simplify this, and I'm going to start by rewriting negative x to the third. That really means negative, well, the negative is negative 1, times x to the third. Then we multiply that by x squared. Now, if we think about what this really means, x to the third is x times x times x. X squared is just x times x. So if we're really multiplying them all, we could say, oh, how many x's are we multiplying altogether? Well, I see five of them. So that tells me, oh, that means the final simplified form would be negative 1 times, instead of writing 5x's this way, I write it this way. And that's my answer. We can also see that, well, 3 plus 2 is 5. That shortcut works. And we have negative 1 times 1 is negative 1. That would work as well. So you can look at this, and if you're multiplying with the same base, that's the key, the same base x, you can add the exponents and then multiply the numbers in front, which are called the coefficients. All right, I hope this helped.